Your majesty, think you're immortal, come face a fatality. How about the portal like Morty? I take the last shot like I'm Ori.
What's up, guys? It's VibeVilla. I'm DeRay.
I'm Prince.
Beast Coast.
They just dropped some shit.
Escape from New York is what the project is called. So we've heard two of the singles from this project. Left Hand is more on the lyrical, technical side, whereas Coast Clear is more of a just vibe, energy, just, you know, flow type of song. And I love both of them.
Erick and Meechy on this, it excites me, Doc.
This pause, guy. Pause.
I'm excited to hear more bars, more verses from Meechy. The whole thing, because they seem like they're really lyrical squad. So
hell yeah. Yeah, so the extended version of this video can be found on our Patreon page, patreon.com/VibeVilla. Check it out there. A lot of other bonus stuff you can check out there as well. Yeah, yo, shout out to 60,000 subscribers, bro. We just hit that like today, I think. We hit 60K.
I didn't know that, bro.
Shout out to 60,000 subscribers.
I didn't even know.
See, I care.
Like, wow.
Shout out to you guys. That's love. We appreciate it. That's crazy to me. I wrote to 100K.
Bro, 100K, what else? Bro.
Yeah, bro. The cover is very colorful. You see the eye right away. It's a lot of got jewelry on there.
That's a picture. I know that must mean something.
R.I.P. Steez. Track number one is It Ain't Easy. It Ain't Easy.
Hotel key in the suite. Counting sheep, sleep. Bitch, I'm a hustler, feel like a wrestler. Reason my braille off like a bonsai. Such as impressive, she be coming in sick. It's kind of my feet.
This dude gets me so amped, bro. Because he started off saying the exact same thing as dude before, like for the hook.
Yeah.
And the energy he had just gave it a whole different, whole different vibe to me.
It's his voice, for me at least. That brings a different type of energy.
Spit that dope, I can't inject it. Keep that truly undetected. I keep count of all my blessings. You more like I was supporting it. Line you up, send the coordinates. Went to PR cause I want a 10. I'm a 20 on the scale.
Man said, line you up like coordinates. Coordinates like the lines come together to make coordinates, but line you up like
it. Yeah.
We got matching rings like we the Wonder Twins. I am not playing like I'm on the pitch of the game cause the ref on me up for a text. I shoot the train and face leave you charge up. I'm putting the poison cause I've been the best.
Who's this? I don't know. Who's this?
I don't know.
Hey yo, listen. We got into this not too long ago. We got into this like the whole group. Flatbush, Underachievers, Pro Era. Except for Joey, really. Yeah. I've been rocking with Joey, but
there's some voice that's distinctive.
Yeah.
Like Meechy, you know Joey. And not playing like I'm on the bench cause the ref
sent me out like I got tech or some shit like that.
That's nice. Like he's not playing no games. He's not playing under the tech.
Oh, the diamonds they dance, she running it over. She got a man, but living a moment.
My guy said she got a man, but she living the moment.
It's a crazy way to end it too, cause that's the last thing I remembered. I'm like, damn, he really just said that.
This energy, this vibe, it got like a banger type vibe to it, but they're being lyrical on it as well. Here for all this.
It ended up really strong. Those, I think it was the two last guys.
Track number two was Left Hand, so we heard that one already. So going to track number three, Problemz.
Big league, I'm up, I'm wildin'. PE, my bros, my partners. Stressed out, but still, I promise to hold y'all down regardless.
He said Luka Doncic, young boy, and then he said big game, and he said Luka Doncic.
Free fall by the mono static, this song with the automatic. On the road with the wrist won't get it, never heard from you this morning.
That might help someone get through the day, to be honest. Not all problems can be solved, man.
And that one was cool to me.
It's meant for somebody out there, you know?
Someone needed that.
Yeah, exactly.
Shit, yeah. Track number four is Far Away.
You ever just hear the beginning things that as soon as the beat hits, you just feel the track already? Like I just feel it. I just feel this already, bro. Just based on the instrumental and how I could imagine them rhyming on it.
Now with these got me feeling so good up here, another nigga child support. So he ain't gotta be around no more. Pussy so good.
Jeez! Not me.
You got it, bro. Man said, pussy so good, I pay a nugget child support. So he ain't gotta be around no more.
Wow.
Huh? Damn. I hope I never get pussy that good.
Oh, God. I have to cut you off real quick.
What? Fuck my whole life up. Fuck out of here.
Yo,
bro, you fucking up the whole vibe, like, bro.
I'm sorry, but I have to say this, bro. I have to say this.
It better be some deep shit you about to say.
That's why I paused. I'm like, fuck, it might not even be worth it. But nah, he reminds me of Bobby Valentino, bro.
I feel that. With the beat, too.
Yeah, yeah. I'm hearing Bobby Valentino. I'm like, damn, bro, this brings me back.
All right, shit. Okay, I'm not mad at you for that pause.
You want it even more when it's not your possession. Time is of the essence. Give me some time, make a little investment. Now you feel a little neglected. I need a bitch with elegance. A bitch.
That's so dope. He just, it's not really a bar, but the way he just transitioned shit. So where he said, you know, you want it more when it's not in your possession. And then he went from that to saying, time is of the essence. I want more time. So he doesn't have time, but he just finished saying you want it more when it's not in your possession.
Is you down for whatever, would you hold up a rather if it came down to some fed shit? Would you tell him love time gonna tell, but you might as well heavenly sin your truth?
It's just how they're crafting their verses. He said if it comes to the fed shit, you not gonna tell him, time will tell. Like, but like, if you, when it comes to fed shit, you'll be doing time. Like, with time, how they do this is crazy. It's They're crazy. Dope.
And he said something about, would you hold my Beretta? So all that connects, yeah.
If it came down to some fed shit, would you tell him love time gonna tell, but you might as well. Heavenly sent, yes, you fine as hell. Let her wish.
Heaven sent, but you fine as hell. Heaven.
Fire. Fire.
I might give it 10 down, tell it do it now.
Yo. What?
I can't. Why are you pausing that?
I was about to pause it.
Bro, I was going to pause it, but then the vibe hit me. That little voice though, that
it works. It works.
It works like a bug. It works. Bro, it works so perfectly, bro.
Wait another day, cause all them secrets you revealing. Nowadays got me feeling, and I see you peeking from far away.
Track you play where you go, you're going to pick up shorty.
What
you got this shit playing already? When she come in,
yeah, yo,
you pull
the
up,
smooth end, yeah,
you pull up.
This did not disappoint, bro. From the as soon as I heard the beat till the end of it.
Track number 5 is Snow in the Stadium.
Always knew my time would come. He should keep got pumpkin sons. Priest goes gain on where I'm from. And sit right on my tongue. This my 47 blunt. Promise this ain't.
Did he say he's shaky, got Parkinson's?
Parkinson's and shaky. Oh,
okay. Like he nervous.
Yeah. I get tired of fly, but they won't let me be. Weapon on my side, I shall do the beauty. My life, the window set you free.
Yo.
I almost get this reggae vibe.
Bro, it's intentional. He's wavy with this shit, bro.
They took confiding. Like, how the fuck you telling you them all is us? Like, don't you see that same you pulling up in Porsches?
How you tell the youths
hold
their horses when they see you pulling up in Porsches?
Yeah. Like, hold your horses, like, slow down.
Slow down.
Yeah.
Horses, horsepower, slow down. Porsches go fast.
Yeah.
Porsche, the symbol for the Porsche thing is a horse.
That is so slick.
Yeah. This is a dope ass song, by the way. this is a dope, just the sound of it, the vibe, the energy of it.
Got freedom of speech, but they don't really care what we say. I cry, see my tears, even my heart cries. But who cares? Life is full of choices that.
This guy just mixed dry cry in there with it.
Sizzla. Dry cry. Even
he
that was
didn't
wavy.
Just, so smooth, bro.
That was wavy.
Oh,
I like when music hits me like that, bro.
I couldn't believe it at first, and then he kept going with it too.
Nah, I thought I heard it. I was like, nah, he's gonna stop.
Yeah,
the fact that he kept going.
Yeah, because what made it doper to me was like there was a bar right before it that was dope as hell to me. It's got freedom of speech, but they don't really care what we say, and then it goes straight into that part after.
Cocky better shoot niggas running from the gun crowd. Watch them, watch them, watch them. Don't watch them move, but them no one to see you win.
Yo,
it's the download button,
bro. I downloaded the whole shit already, bro. Man said they watch you move, but they don't want to see you win. Yeah, that's my favorite one so far.
I'm with you with that.
That's my favorite
one.
I'm
with you.
I don't really have anything else really to say. I love it.
Meech, he said something about I shot the deputy.
Yeah.
It immediately made me remember. Bob, yeah.
I shot the sheriff.
Yeah. But all the reggae aspects of it, like included in this song, bro. Was fire. They did it so smooth.
Yeah. And sometimes when artists that are not from that culture do it, as I said, I don't know too much about these guys, so I don't know what their background is. But a lot of times when artists that are not from that culture do it, it comes off as like corny, cringy sometimes.
Forced.
This came off as just smooth. It just worked. I loved it. I loved this shit. Track number 6 is Rubberband.
Kill a rapper.
Then rap about it.
Or rap about it. Get on my rumble shit. When they talk about winning, losing, talk about
other shit. You never get what you deserve. Just what you negotiate. You winners talk about winning, losers talk about other shit. And then what do you say after that?
You never get what you deserve. You only get what you negotiate. That's tough, bro. Just what you negotiate. You want the bag, I want the
safe. Click, clack, nobody's safe. Like you want the bag, I want the safe. Click, clack, nobody's
safe.
Does
that relate to what he said? You don't get what you deserve. You only get what you negotiate.
That second part of the hook is wavy when the deep voice comes in under the high pitch shit.
Yeah.
If it's any interest, then I'll pay the cost.
Yeah. But what you mean, like if I'm interested in it?
Yeah. But the flip on interest, pay the cost. Jeez, yeah. Man. Wavy shit. So it's the type of bars that made me think, why didn't I think of that? Like,
that's why I did this.
You know what I'm saying? It's Project Fire so far.
For some reason, this song gave me some Gucci Man vibe, dog. I don't know if it's the...
I think it's the beat.
Is it?
I think it's the beat.
I'm just feeling like Gucci, like all Gucci. Like girls are like buses.
The beat has like this creep that... Not creepy, but like you're creeping and shit. Like it's the beat. I think I feel you though. Track number 7 is Distance. Nigga, life in the feet starting with me. My nigga still going hard in these streets. Like just it's light play. Like nigga, life end if he's starting with me. We going down and they forced to retreat. Every last one of my niggas gon' eat. Tryna fuck, make a lock on these. Can't hear you talk, I see Guapanese. Nigga been stuck in his race. Yo, Bella, check how I'm calling our place. Causing a record bar. I'm gonna say something about the Patriots bar.
I didn't even hear it.
He said Bill Belichick, I'm calling the plays.
I heard calling the plays, I didn't hear the Bill Belichick stuff. We going down and they forced to retreat. Every last one of my niggas don't eat. I'ma need more than the 20 at least.
All white Hirachis in Europe, they trainers. Too many rappers and not in the finest. What do you say about Hirachis and trainers? Cause Hirachis are trainers' shoes. Mm-hmm. Like, they're called trainers. There's a bar there. Bustin' the move. Lordy is over the ice on the tool. In the meantime, I got nothing to prove.
Riding the hoopty with nothing to lose.
That was it.
This one was cool. It like calmed me down a little bit from the others that I was, you know, hyped about. But it wasn't bad either.
I feel that. So. Track number 8 is Bones. Erick's flow was insane.
Architect.
That was. And the way he switched it up to the end too, that shit was fire. So theory, I don't need no advance. Had to hug the block like I need me a 10. 20X Molly, I just read up again. Leave 3 in his head, we can leave him a chance. He says something, there's something to block like I need me a 10. Sunblock, 10.
Man's ruthless.
What?
Man's leave 3 in his head, can't leave him with a chance or something like that. Like he won't give him a chance to even live.
Yeah. You can check the fight mileage. Broke boy can't even pay homage. Pull up with the gang, tell me how they gon' stop us. Too far ahead, niggas gon' even knock us. In the nighttime, crack it back like a lobster. Crack back like a lobster? What'd he say before?
He said something about broke can't even pay homage. Shadow gadget when I'm feeling like we the best. Automatic, if you lavish, we don't need a tech.
Caught up in the caddy with a baddie, you gon' need a vest. Need a vest. That one can go on still. It's all right. You know what I'm saying? It's cool. Really aggressive.
Meechy's part almost sounded like a demon was rapping.
Track number 9 is Puke.
Nowadays I don't pretend. Circle real tight and I don't trust broken men. Thought that you were solid, but it won't cement. Cut ties with those guys that spoke to them.
Thought they were solid, but it was cement. Cement gets solid.
Yeah.
Cool.
Even the lines before.
Yep. The Mortal Kombat shit?
Yeah!
Think you're immortal, come face your fatality. Fatality.
Because in Mortal Kombat, well, a play on immortal and Mortal Kombat, like a fatality.
Finishes you.
Yeah.
Finishes you. And then the bar, there's like a throwaway bar after. Not throwaway, but like.
What'd he say?
He said, take the last shot, like Robert Ory and shit.
Okay.
Yeah. After saying, face fatality, your fatality
yeah,
and shit.
Yeah.
How about the portal like Morty? I take the last shot like I'm Ory. Hit rap like you, Ryu, don't fuck with the boy. Money, my language, don't need no subtitles. I puff till I'm idle. Not each bitch I fuck when I.
Everything, bro.
Money, my language, don't need no subtitles.
Everything, bro. Everything he was saying was just like
okay. Bar. Bar after bar.
Box him out, fit it up shots, chin in a pocket, y'all. I hit the money corner like I pack it
down. Do what I wanna cause I'm popping now. Made it this far. Nigga, what?
I hear the money calling.
I hear the money calling like a pocket dial. That's fire. You keep money in your pockets.
And you like you hear the money calling like you're going to get the money. God
but
damn.
Calling like a pocket that's so fire. Jane B, but I'm still the same kid. Now we sip the champagne till we pick it out the window. Looking out the window, window. Bitch, I'm hella faded, trying not to. Bro, this project is giving me like Cypher energy. Like you know what I'm saying? Like
that one gave me Cypher energy.
Just the project in general, because like they're all have verses. Every man's like going like right after the other. Sometimes like the hook doesn't separate two guys. It's just right after the other.
Yeah,
I'm getting like cipher bars type stuff. I love it.
This song was too short. I needed another verse.
Track number 10 is Desperado. Now I gotta ride with it. Niggas always trying to find a fucking plot twist. Got me stressed, nigga. How the fuck I got this? Now everybody got a hot pot. Hit the line.
Desperado, moving hollow. It was cool.
That one was probably one of my least favorite ones so far. I wasn't really feeling that joint. I got bored like through it. Like I'm sure I'll hear it back and I'll catch some bars I never caught. That always happens. But just off first listen energy, it didn't hold my attention like a lot of the other ones did. Track number 11 is One More Round.
No time to waste, I gotta save up.
Yeah, that's cool. It's cause save up both money, like so he wants to use his time to make money, but he gotta save his time.
Use it wisely.
Yeah. I feel like Kid Cudi would murder this shit, bro.
He would.
Especially like Man on the Moon, Kid Cudi.
That's wavy.
One more round.
That's wavy.
Out of ammunition.
Yeah, because rounds is ammunition as well.
The drinks as well.
Yeah.
And that I feel like that ties into these shots is hitting. Like the shots is hitting. Yeah. I've been down on count nine and now I'm on my eighth. Even though you don't feel me.
Even though you don't hear me. I wanna ask you why you're going. Because I don't wanna lose. The whole thing is talking about drinking, right?
Mm-hmm.
And one guy is saying like he's done with her, but he wants to hit her up. Cause when you're drunk, when you drink, you do things like that. You do things such as hitting up your old fling,
yeah,
or talking to your ex or something like that. And then
when you're supposed to be done,
yeah,
but what you're doing one more round of that thing, but then more round the drink way.
Exactly.
Well.
And then when Meechy said that's his ammunition, so the drink is what makes him
be able to do that.
So
shit.
That's
the drip having one more round makes him able be able or makes him want to go one more round type shit.
Like that's the ammunition.
Yeah.
Like that's
I feel that.
That's how I took it, man.
It has a real chill vibe to it. Yeah. I like it. The next song, track number 12, is Coast Clear. We've already heard Coast Clear.
I could reach so heavy right now. I'm not going.
What?
Nah, it's
Coaster?
Reached. Yeah. Yo, it's not a reach, bro.
That's the
one more reach round. They were talking about drinks.
The coaster is clear.
So now there's no drinks. There's no drink
on the coaster.
There's no drinks on the coaster. So now they're minus. What's the next song called?
It was called Last Choir.
Last, okay, never mind.
You gonna say something about that? You meant to say Last Call?
Last call for Akko, yeah.
This guy.
How you mean?
Yeah, but nah. Track number 13 is Last Choir.
Close mouths, don't get fed. You gotta speak with some bass. And a little food for thought. You gotta finish your plate when it's full. Lord knows I got time to kill when they see these steps. I went LV on the loafers because I was penniless. Grand Wizard with the sentence.
Went Odie on the loafers because I was penniless. So he spent a lot more money on loafers now because back then he didn't have money but penny loafers.
The first guy he was talking about paying things, like paying attention, paying mind.
Yeah.
And he said life is expensive. So the pay and then life.
Pain.
Yeah. But that penny loafers.
Fire.
With the spirit evolving, I summon something evolving. Rise up and make a change. If you hesitate, you a target. Yeah. I'm running away. So I'd always feel.
That's so fire, bro. Rise up and make a change. If you hesitate, you a target. Yeah. If you're not moving, you an easy target. If you hesitate to.
I'd always feel like I'm running in place. You gotta right those wrongs. I'm stuck in the game. 1 foot on the net. 1 foot in the grave. It's still like goes on.
It's a shame on me, but I ain't taking how deep the hook is till just now. Man said, got 1 foot in the grave, but still life goes on. Running away, but why I feel like I'm running in place. You gotta right those wrongs. You can't really move on till you right the wrongs that you gotta. Hook is tough.
Especially that grave one.
Yeah. That's a perfect way to end the project.
It actually reminded me of Problemz a little bit, but the better version.
One thing I'm taking from this project is how much replay value it has.
I agree with that, just based on the lyrics, because there's so many people saying so many things that you're not gonna catch it all. You're not gonna remember it all. But the more you listen to it, the more you understand.
I think Joey's dropping next. Flatbush should be dropping too. I'm really looking forward to that Joey project. I'm not gonna lie to you. Joey needs to hurry up and drop that shit. That's the video, guys. If you like the video, go ahead and hit that like button. We appreciate it. And if you're new, if you want to see more, hit the subscribe button. That helps us grow. We appreciate that as well. Y'all keep supporting.
We keep dropping.
That's how that go. Peace out.